So, O God of War, I'll bet your tasks for me are fighting related.
You bet they are! Ooh, sweet vengeance! I'll bring the pain to Typhon soon enough! But first, his Spartai soldier punks who mocked me when I was a little lost bird need a talking to. There's some badass armor in it for you. Loot it right off the thugs.
That wasn't smart of them. Who mocks a guy whose last name is of war?
Spartoi were created with brawn, not brains. But I want you to show them how short-sighted they were. Ruffle their feathers and stuff a pillowcase with them.
I'll track them down for you.
The other task I have for you, its importance is immeasurable. It involves a bronze pot. And that's all I say.
Well, I found this pot in Clashing Rocks.
Aha! Yes, give it here. Gently.
I know this pot from my stories. It's the one that Otis and Ephialtes trapped you in, isn't it?
They didn't trap me. I fell in. Anyway, this has nothing to do with that. I hid something important in there. Something only someone of your size can get. In you go!
What did you hide?
Listen, okay, punk? This is an emergency. Remember how I told you my daughters, the Amazons, weren't talking to me? Well, a while ago I borrowed Aphrodite's girdle to, you know, try it on, as one does. I didn't know I was going to end up trapped in that pot! I lost the girdle. I couldn't go back in there to find it. Never again.
What does this have to do with the Amazons?
I'd given their queen, Hippolyta, a girdle as a present. So I just, borrowed that one back and used it as a decoy so that Aphrodite wouldn't notice hers had gone missing.
Hold on. So now you expect me to go in there so that your daughters will talk to you again?
More so that Aphrodite doesn't notice her girdle now shoots fire arrows. But yes.
Fine.
Thank you, Felix! You're a loin saver! Just lean in. Now!
It worked! I'm... in a pot! Hello! Ares?
I hear you and see you, tiny warrior! I'll help you from up here!
You know, you could have jumped inside the pot, and I could have helped from out there! So, what does this girdle look like?
It's mutiny for my eyes only! I know Justice wants you have to see it, but I want you to pretend you're not!
Thank you. So this was Aerys' humble abode for 13 months. Very humble. A lick of paint on the walls, a couple of throw rugs would have killed him.
You were the one who ordered revenge on the giants, remember?
Hey, they made a move on my wife. I don't share.
She sure does.
Is this...
Oh, yeah. Aphrodite's magic girdle. Jealous?
Wow. Should I be touching this? I wouldn't want to set it off.
Relax. It has to be worn to trigger its magical desire. Now stop squirming and bring it back. And remember, you never saw it.
Right away. I mean, so what? Huh? Oh! Hey, Aerys! A little help!
Prepare to be shaken, not stirred!
I can't believe you spent over a year in there. My back's all cramped.
The panic never leaves me. Now, where is it?
Aphrodite's girdle? Right here. It suits you. Sometimes it's better to make love, not war.
If I admit you're right, never tell anyone anything about this.
You have my word.
You're right. Now it's time to play Switch the Girdles with Aphrodite. I wonder how many bruises I'll get this time.
You say that like it's a good thing. Oh, got it. Enjoy.
I'm here selling if you're buying.
Yeah. The gods fail this world, but I am perfection.